Hi, it's Bernie Golbach on the 10th of August, 2014. Looking at the Sunday Times in Ireland, recording on audioboo.fm, stroke top gold, and on youtube.com, stroke top gold. Sunday Times, Sunday Business Post, inside on the front page, Edna Kenny, who is the Taoiseach, the head of the government in Ireland, is hiding behind confidentiality, claims John Mooney, on a front page article in the Sunday Times. The point is, the Taoiseach, the Prime Minister, removed a serving Garda commissioner. And you can't really do that unless you formally notify the commissioner of the interest, which or why you're doing it, and that it's in the best interest of the force. So there's quite a discussion about whether it has been in the best interest of the Irish police force to remove its serving commissioner. It's really never really been done. Robo motorbike and very easy ride, says Mark Harris, front page Sunday Times. Google, also behind the driverless car, lobbying U.S. officials to allow testing on public roads of autonomous bikes, motorcycles. It could lead to self-driving motorcycles delivering packages and takeaways and picking up passengers. Then you have the hybrid. This one here is in the Sunday Times driving section. It's Jeremy Clarkson aboard the BMW i8. Points out some pretty interesting things. In sport mode, he says, the car is feeding energy to the cells every time you lift off the throttle and every time you brake. But unlike the hybrid Mitsubishi that Clarkson recently tested, you can't feel this happening. The braking feels normal. It feels brilliant, Clarkson says. And he also likes the steering of a car which costs about just below 100,000 British sterling. Quite a cool vehicle. I like electric cars. In England, they're also testing driverless cars. Milton Keynes may see three of them on the street by this time next year. You may see, here comes cavalry. You may see cavalry on the screens in the United States, across the states. Ethna Shortnell writes in the Sunday Times that the film opens strongly in two cinemas in New York and two in L.A. It's a good film. I like its dry humor. Irish water, we're paying for it. But, you know, it would taste a lot better, feel a lot better, if the cost of Irish water was actually more in line with how they're spending it in England. It's very, like, twice as expensive, the operating costs of the company called Irish Water. Michael Brennan, the political correspondent of the Sunday Business Post, does the analysis. The danger for the government is householders want to know what they're paying for. Right now, they're paying for extra things like personal assistance to engineers, something that was never paid for before in the civil service. We'll be working with BT Young Scientists, and here's something for Pam O'Brien if you're watching. Emmett Ryan's points out that attendees at the upcoming BT Young Scientists event can apply for a grant to fund their participation. You have to operate or live more than 70 kilometers from Dublin, and it's up to 150 euro in funding for every person. Google Ventures, Philip Connolly in the Sunday Business Post says, is launching a European division, initial fund of $100 million. Where's 100 million euro? No, $100 million. Colin Baker has something in the Sunday Business Post that may help me out. He's pointing out that if you live in a 3G weak area, and you might want to get a higher powered 3G SIM card portable hotspot like the TP-Link M5350 mobile hotspot. I've got this thing. It's from TP-Link. It's older than that, the one he's talking about. It's a 3.75G, whatever that means, wireless and router. Not sure it's the same thing he's talking about. Stick my USB stick in there, and it might give me greater reception. I don't know. Greater power around the house. We're off to see the Kilkenny Arts Festival today, and later on, Ballyhora, County Limerick. In the Sunday Times, there's this handout with the best of articles of different walks, and we like Ballyhora. It's right down the street. And we may go, should go, to Loch Key Forest Park in County Roscommon in the beginning of September. See what we're doing? I'm on Instagram as Top Gold, on Twitter as Top Gold, and outside, I'm just walking about on this lovely Sunday. For everyone who's interested, thanks for prodding me. That would be you, Brian Person. I'm Bernie, Blowing American and County Tip. Bye for now.